Have I even told you guys of all the many ways that you can enjoy your triple K? You can sip it, you can drink it, you can eat it. There's so many things that you can do. So I'm gonna go through the list, all right? Number one, yes, you can put your triple K on top of cereal. You can have your triple K as a milkshake. You can make super smoothies with your triple K. You can make glorious desserts like lava tort and a raspberry chia pudding. Oh, to die for. And let us not forget your wonderful summer slushies.